Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, The Collector's Hub. Let's continue our survival drive in this strange place. If you like this kind of game and would like us to continue with it, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Effective 0700 hours, all pneumatic tubes within sectors 2 and 8 must be closed and sealed for a period of 24 hours. It may be expected that this closure will extend into the evening. For urgent communications, maintenance crew will be accepting materials for transport at your nearest facility site. Consult your handbook for the location closest to you. all facilities within sectors 10, 11, and 12 are to be evacuated come sundown on Saturday, January 4th. During the evacuation period, keep off the streets as much as possible and carry your gas mask with you always. Evacuation teams will visit every household within these sectors to count every member of your household if present. If you are traveling to other sectors within this time, report the location of your household to the commission no later than January 4th. Failure to do so will result in 90.
you made it. Color me surprised.
Thank you. Hello, my dear residents of Sierra. This is your Zodan Man, Steve Strawberry. I'm very pleased to let you know that Sierra's been chosen as the site for the very first annual Limb Fair. That's right, next month, our town square will be the epicenter for the greatest spectacle of technology on Earth. So many of you wrote in and campaigned for our little town, and gosh,
I just couldn't be prouder. Now what this all means is that every household, and yes, I mean every single one of us, 85 families,
gets to take home their very own piece of limb tech.
Now ain't that grand?
So it's time to put those thinking caps on and decide what kind of device you'd like. And ladies, that means it's time to
start campaigning your headday for that poor, powerful, air-fucking hairdo and doodad
that I know the government's been whipping up behind the scenes. Imagine not having to make that 30-minute trek all the way to the city
for the monthly term. If that's not what the technology is for, then I don't know what.
consent.
Good morning. I hope you all had a lovely sleep. And, if you can believe it, it's Friday once again. Sector 2 is bright and sunny with a beautiful breeze, about 53 Fahrenheit, close to 12 Celsius. You're going to want to watch out around noon. There will be a quick radiation spike of 12 microsieverts for just over an hour. You'll want the kids indoors for that one, or at the very least, wearing your eye shield during that time. The fog will be back first thing tomorrow, so get in your full day of blue skies and golden sunshine. And we'll see you back here tomorrow, bright and early, with new weather as always.
Thank you. the tube.
Oh, my camera's going glitchy.
Is this evidence? Like, is this...
I don't know.
Oh my god!
Guys, look! What is that?
Whoa!
What is that? Oh!
Carter was not a fan of my gateway theory. I can't imagine why. It's just shooting things up into the Acylistium back. No big deal.
Science, since the establishment of the no-fly zone in 1962, food and air records were taken and circulated. This is where things get interesting. Find fuzzy shots of what appears to be entire mountains relocating overnight, buildings disappearing and reappearing at random, and where I'm left to fill in the enormous, ill-defined gaps.